You are here. Let's not dwell on the next.
Thank y'all for coming. Thank you. Explain why we're up here for the uncomfortable part.
Yes. First and foremost, we just want to tell you guys all a couple little things so everybody hears them, and it's not something that you heard but you didn't, and by the time it is interpreted through her ears to his eyes, it's
correct.
Different. So we say it one time right now so everybody can hear, and then we'll come down there and hang out with y'all. First and foremost,
First and foremost, he was six sheets to the wind last night.
Yes.
It was classic. Doing hard time.
Yes.
To the point where I cannot believe he is standing here right now. I swear to God.
That is fucking awesome. Okay. I can't say nothing other than holy shit. And you're right. I can't believe it either that I'm standing here right now.
And I can't believe it.
Okay,
better.
Listen.
Believe it, son.
Abominations is the name of our new record. It comes out October 23rd, 2012. Write it backwards on your forehead in Sharpie so that when you fucking brush your teeth every morning, you can remember the date. Don't forget it.
And don't forget to brush your teeth.
It's kind of essential. It's part of good hygiene. And wipe your butt when you're done pooping, and so on and so forth.
I seriously want you guys to go
start
home.
Back,
it's going to sound like
front.
Stupid school shit, but just look up the word abomination. And when you see the definition for it, you will fucking understand exactly where we're coming from. It's
indeed.
All about that.
Fuck yeah. Okay, well, listen, Wayne. We have guests on the record this time around. Not guests like how you would think guests. No.
Like if we gave you guys five guesses, you probably would maybe guess one of the people. Like we went for people you would never expect for reasons only been known to us.
Mr. Right. Rogers?
And we'll tell you those reasons.
We're gonna tell you
those reasons. Listen, we went after people of music that we enjoy. Shit that we listen to. Like at the end of the day when we were winding down, shit that we put on. Exactly.
Yes.
And he told us no. So if you can believe
right.
that, I don't know why Lionel Richie would tell us no.
Right, motherfucker.
It can only be because we're so cool.
Because we tried to bang his daughter.
There you go. Womp, womp, womp.
We have a song with, go ahead, you do it.
One dude.
We have a song right now with Slaughterhouse Guy, Royce the 5'9".
Right.
It is, you guys know who that is?
Yeah.
It's called Coin Flip Lunatic.
Who said no?
That means if I said no.
Damn, he put him on black. He was like,
was
this motherfucker
sure.
right here.
Okay. Because a lot of your faces are like,
that guy out there with the white shirt on.
Uh-oh.
That's fine. He looks like a potato with arms. Okay.
The song is called Coin Flip Lunatic. It'll be on iTunes later on this month. You can check it out. It's your first taste of the record.
Yeah.
I say record. He doesn't like when I say record because records are no more.
Records
CDs are on their way
absolutely.
Out. Before you know it, music will just come in the
right.
form
everything
of
that's spray. Called that they call a record is fucking dying. They used to call everything, records. We're going to make a record. CD, a cassette, we're going to make a record.
Dead.
CDs, we're going to make a record.
A-track?
Dead.
Hey, what about A-Track?
Yeah, there wasn't hip-hop with A-Track. Or maybe you could have gotten Sugar Hill on A-Track.
But you can't afford a phone, therefore you can get an MP3. And before you know it, that'll be obsolete. And then
digital.
Music.
Breathe it in.
That's right. It'll just come in the form of a collage. You'll be able to buy whatever music you like and just spray it on yourself.
That's awesome.
I'm bumping this shit today. It'll work. Promise. We reached out to a few people. We've been hearing some no's and some I can'ts. Anybody who ever been to the gathering? Juggles? Yeah. Okay. So then you know about.
Yeah.
All right. This was pop. Right.
What?
So then wow.
Hello.
Make sure you wear a rubber.
Hello.
But for those of you who have been to the gathering and know about any of the Duran Duran legendary seminar from Twisted, we actually tried to get Duran Duran on the record. It started off as a joke many, many gatherings ago, and then the more we talked about it, huh? Okay. Okay. And they also work out well for like scratching inner asses. I figured you did.
Disgusting.
I was just extending out my knowledge of things.
You know what I said?
I understand.
It just kept going.
Fair enough. Doc is saying I need a backyotomy.
I see.
Okay. So, yeah, so that didn't work out.
It's not. And right now, as we're speaking.
It's cool. It's cool. But, also, so yeah, so those people told us they couldn't do it because they were getting ready to go on tour, so that didn't happen.
You didn't even get to the second guy.
I didn't get to the second guy. It doesn't really matter. At this point in the juncture, it doesn't really matter.
Let's get to the fucking first.
You said Adam Sandler called and said, who gives a shit?
All right, so. Go ahead, you can tell him, dude. Do your thing.
I can't smoke in the building, sorry.
What happened?
He's telling him that they can't smoke in the building. He's saying vaguely they can't smoke in the building.
Here, we'll put it out. Come on, everybody, in unison.
That's an illusion.
Hey, let's put them out together.
Hey, it's a fog machine. No,
look at that.
We pack our medicated prescription.
Hey, you can pack your ass and pack your mouth and do whatever you like to do, but don't smoke, because I don't want y'all to get kicked out. You know what I mean? If y'all can't smoke, right. I ain't going to smoke. Fuck it. It ain't that big of a deal.
All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Tell them the guests that are in transit real quick. These are guests that we have not procured the verses for yet, but these are people that said that, yes, they are on the record, and until we get their verses locked in our ears and in our players, they are in transit.
Good news today.
Good news.
Class is below.
Yes.
Done.
Yeah.
Done. Very fresh.
Yes. On that song is also Chris Calico. We got a song with Blazing at Homie. Yeah, that gets me hyped. Every night he gets the loudest pop, that gets me hyped. Yeah, that's a shit. We got, there it is. I'm sorry. You guys just scare me.
It can only be because you're scaring me.
You know what I mean? I'm real afraid of shit. So, well, I'll be down there in a minute, though. But for now, this is safe for everybody.
He's in his bubble.
Zone. This is so you remain safe.
He's in his bubble.
You know what I mean? Okay, Glasses Malone, yes.
Yes. And
Chris Calico, yes.
Yes.
Blazer Dead Homie, yes.
Yes. Royce yes. 5'9", yes. And then In Transit. This is people that we've sent songs to. They said yes, but we haven't gotten them back. It's Yellow Wolf, Ritz, and we're going to send one to Necro.
Yeah.
And tomorrow we'll find out about Be Real.
Yeah.
And Potluck's going to be on. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
It's ever growing as
every day.
Every day there's more and more people on the record.
We were recording the CD, and then we came out here. So when we were doing it, nobody really knew. Now that we've been out here, everybody knows. So every day it's somebody else like, shit, I went on the record. I went on the record. I went on the record. We'll see you.
Right.
I'm going to take another step back this way.
Okay. Listen, okay. So we covered the stuff about the album.
Yes.
Let's move on to Fright Fest. Those of you who know about Fright Fest, and I swear to Christ, if you say it's a ride at Cedar Point, I will drop kick you from this fucking stage.
That's fine. At least they know of it. You know what I mean?
Okay, listen.
Look, the better way, you guys know what Hollowicked is?
Yeah.
Right. Well, we used to do our own version of Hollowicked called Fright Fest, except we wouldn't do it in Michigan. We'd always take it out of state. But it was only one night. This time it's 7 nights. It starts the day the CD comes out on the 23rd of October and goes to Halloween.
Yes.
But it only goes one way. It's either going to go east, west, north, or south. That's what I'm saying. Right now I'm like this. Yes. Yes. I'm hoping. But if it doesn't.
In his defense, I will say, we don't book them.
No, you know what they're going to do is they're going to take that and they're going to see what are the best seven shows. Hopefully a show. You know what I mean?
Say we find it out, West Coast takes it.
Right? I say it.
Yes.
I'll lead the battle.
That's it. Lead the battle. That's right.
To the gladiators, the way of
but if it doesn't, don't hate us. Because it's not totally our decision.
How can we ever hate you?
And then,
we'll send you an email in all capitals.
You guys are creative, man. You hate us for something, I'm sure, if you really thought about it. But let's not dwell on that. Anyway, after that, the tour for the CD starts November 1st, which is completely different for us. Because usually, if you look at all psychopathic acts, the record comes out for Jamie, and then a month later, the tour happens. Well, this time, we're going to go out like a week after the CD comes out, which will be completely different and interesting.
Absolutely.
Because, a lot of people, you might not even know the music yet. Sometimes it might be the first time you've ever heard the shit. It's going to be all brand new.
That's what we like.
Brand new.
That's right. Sounds good.
Sounds good.
It does. We've covered...
I'll know it.
Okay, we've covered the record, we've covered Fright Fest and the tour.
Yes.
We said who was on it, we said what it was.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Come on, let's go down there.
Okay. Okay.
Don't be scared of it last night, it's cool.
Where are you going?
I'm not.
We don't bite too hard.
I'm made of poison, you don't want to bite me.
Where'd you go? Where the fuck did you leave?
They're coming down.